Okay, here we go. We got a complete family here. We're at Aunt Doris' house. We're in the front of it. There we go. Come on, everybody start.
Okay.
Okay, we'll start from here. Uncle Dennis. Virgin. Okay, Deborah. Tig. Aunt Marie, right there in the center. Okay, June here. Aunt Nittany.
Miss Vernal, step right in the picture.
There we go, that's okay. Aunt Mama, Aunt B. There's Grandmom, there's the lady of the house. Uncle Connie, I got you. Okay, come on. Come on. There we go, everybody wave. There we go, I got it all. I got it.
I wish I had some rings on. You gotta get a ring.
Listen to her. Let's zoom in. Gotcha. Good, there's a ring. Everybody's fussing. Tiffany's coming to the kitchen. We got Tiffany. Here's my cousin Boo. Boo Boo. Dennis.
What's up?
Junior. Mr. King.
What's going on?
I got you.
All right, this is Sean. This is my son, Sean.
Okay, hold up. Okay, we're going to come back to that. What? Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm going to come back to that. I got something for everybody, man.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody's going to give me a moment before I leave. There's my Aunt Doris. There she comes. We're going to get her on film, too. You know what I'm going to do? Tomorrow, when we have everybody at the house.
You still got two.
All right, the picnic thing tomorrow. I want everybody to give me about 2 minutes. There's the rest of the family. Okay, we had to come out here.
That's all right, baby.
Keep going. Oh, get it, girl. Oh, okay. She stopped. Okay. There's Aunt Marie. Right there. Good picture of her. We'll come back. That's Robin, Jamie's girlfriend. Bird, Carney, Tish, and Tiffany just came in the picture. And there's Courtney going crazy.
Look at her.
Oh, I missed all the fun. I sure did. Let's come back. Let's see, since they're hot right now. Okay, see how much. Jamal, can you get in? Okay, here we go. We got a live one now. Oh, there we go. That's good. Oh, look at this booty. She's so cute. This is perfect. This is a lot of the family. This is Jamie, Deborah, and Marie. This is a lot of the family. Wait a minute. Oh, one of the ways to get into it. Just get around the picture of the house. Right there. And see if we can zoom in on somebody. It's like looks like Uncle Carney's head. And I don't know who that is going up the stairs. Oh, nice little crowd here. Okay, we will be back. Okay, wait a minute. Oh. Okay, go see. That's it. Courtney wanted to get into that. Oh, get it.
That was pretty good.
Okay, here's Aunt Doris. Double Dutch, huh? Jamal, move out. Can you move over? Thank you. Come on, Jamal. Go on, Aunt Doris.
Come on, Doris.
Come on, there we're going to get it.
That's a shake.
Get up
in the middle. Shaking.
Come on.
Here we go. Okay. We got a good shot now. Okay. Here we go. We got the two sisters. Okay, we got the two sisters.
Take the end, Marie.
This is perfect.
Take the end.
We can record this onto the videotape that's going to come out fine. Send a copy to the family.
Yes, sir. Wait a minute.
Okay, come on.
Ready?
You move up.
You gotta move up. Okay, here we go now. Ten.
No, Marie, just... Let me do it by myself.
Okay. You gotta know when the rope gets made to turn, Don. Here we go. Jump!
Both of y'all not tired.
Yeah, that's good.
You'd better if you're somebody.
Jump in, Don.
Yeah, they're not
you,
Don.
Yeah,
that's
the professionals.
Jump on,
Don.
You gonna jump in?
Oh, I'll go in if you ain't going in, Don.
Go on, Dad. Somebody get in there. Oh, Lord, we got it. Better a couple of steps in there.
And she did that out of glass. She had a glass though. She's done good.
Get it. Okay, that's good. There you go. All right, okay.
I'm from California.
You don't know that game. Come on, you gotta try. Come on, Tisha. Come on, try.
Jump
straight up single.
Come on.
Oh, single.
Come on. Yes, you can. How am I gonna win the jump? It's like the same
dude. There you go. Get it.
Right. Okay.
Okay.
You next.
Are you ready? Fish, are you ready?
Jamal wants to get in it too.
California.
No. No. Playing tennis. That's what we're doing. Playing tennis. That's what we do. Is play the tennis. Tennis game. The golf game.
Oh, okay. I know.
You're gone. That's good.
We're waiting.
Don't be scared.
No, you can't do it like that.
There you go.
No.
You got your 30.
Shut up. All right, you go.
Come on, Bernie. Let's play.
Makes me feel so good. Makes me feel so old.
I got to. Come on, might as well get everybody, I guess.
Oh, well, if you want to jump, you should turn the jump. Is we supposed to be training for you? No. Oh, wait, did you give me a jump?
Oh, well, hey, y'all got that.
Mother and daughter.
You want to try?
Yeah, come on.
Good. Jump in.
Come on, get in.
Everybody else jump in.
Well, hold on. This is my cousin, Stevie. There we go. We got a player now. Oh, we got definitely a strong player here. Make you want to jump. Uh-oh. This is perfect. Very good. Yeah, I got that. We're going to call that it for right now. That's the best of the day. Okay, we'll be back with some more.
Y'all say hi. Don't nobody. Say hi. You don't know who this is.
My cousin.
Say hi.
I don't.
You have never seen Kenya?
No, I haven't.
See, this is my daughter.
I've never seen her before.
I didn't know you. I've
never seen her before.
Have
you seen her before?
You never seen Steve before?
Okay, here we go. This is the family picnic, family reunion, the very first one. We got a lot of people here. I'm a fan. Brown, show you what we have. Then we're going to come back. We're going to have a chance to talk to everybody. There's another camera person here. There's Aunt Norma coming up with you from the back side. Ronald, Tracy, husband and wife right there. Coming across. Oh, we got some kids over here playing. Sorry about that. I was playing dodgeball. Let me back up a little bit. Okay. Got Uncle Robert here by the tree. Uncle Carney. Alright, fantastic. Let's go talk to the ladies. And we'll get everybody on the tape. Okay, we're at the King's family reunion, the first one. We have a young lady in front of me and she will identify herself. Go right on. Tell us why we're all here.
This is Betty King Cole. If it wasn't for me, God bless every one of them. They wouldn't be here.
I heard that.
This is a happy day for me. I am enjoying myself with my children. If I turn to the right, if I turn to the left, if I turn in front or turn in the back, there's one of them that belongs to me. Thank God. And I appreciate every one of them. Thank you, Greg. I love you.
Well, thank you, Grandma. Okay. Tell me who your children are. Tell me who your children are.
My children.
Your children. Just the names.
Doris.
There we go.
Raymond. Dennis. Norman. And Connie.
Okay.
Good enough?
That's good. Well, we'll go see them right now.
Oh, right now.
Thank you. Okay, we have a young lady in front of us. And who is this young lady?
My name is Doris.
Is that right? And who is your mother? Okay. And what does this say to you? What has it meant to you so far? Yes, ma'am.
Get to together again. And it means the world to me.
Oh, fantastic. You have kids too, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Are your kids here?
Yes, they are.
And they are?
Ronald's 46. No, Ronald's 47. Bunny's 46.
And Bunny's here too, okay. All right, so you got pretty much all your family here today.
Yes, except my grandchildren. I do have one granddaughter.
Here we go.
She's 21.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Uh-huh.
Okay, here we have a gentleman in front of us. Look at it, showing his back, first of all. Let's zoom in on some of that. Fantastic. Betty, King's Family Philadelphia Reunion. Yeah. All right, perfect. Who are you, sir?
I'm Raymond A. King, better known as R.A. King, sometimes called Rat.
Is that right? And who was your mother?
Betty Cole.
Betty Cole right now?
That's right now.
Okay. You have children yourself?
Yes, I certainly do. Have a fine son. Looks just like me. They have tall, dark hair.
Oh, my,
and a fine daughter. Really? And they have children. I just adore them. And they live in California, and I visit them quite frequently. I'm so happy and glad. It's a great pleasure. I thank the Creator for bringing them here safe, and I hope He returns them, and they can come again, or I can go there to them again. I have a lovely family. You should meet them. If you roam around, I'm sure you'll get them on camera. They're all here, every one of them.
We got a big crowd here today.
Got grandchildren out there. Just roam around. They'll tell you who they are. Thanks for interviewing me. I'll see you later around.
Well, we're not finished yet, sir.
Oh, what do you want to know?
No, we sure are not. What is this today?
This
to
is
you?
What
does this mean to you
this
today?
This is a blessing. This is a certain great blessing for all of us.
A great blessing to
all. A blessing. In many ways.
All right, fantastic. Thank you.
Finish with me.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, we're live. We have a young man in front of me. Sir, what is your name?
Name is Dennis A. King.
Dennis A. King? Sir, let me get a picture of you. You have brothers and sisters? What's your brothers and sisters?
Yeah. I have older sister Doris. Older brother Raymond.
Right.
My younger sister Norma.
Right. What's
and my younger brother is Connie.
Fantastic. Now I understand you have kids also, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Okay. I have three boys. Colton, Dennis, and Ira.
Dennis and Ira? Do they have children?
They have children. Colton has Irina. Dennis has Sean. And Dennis the third. And a daughter by the name of Gigi.
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 All right, I got a good
Ira has a child. Running around here somewhere, and her name is Linnea.
Right?
And the mother of my three boys is called Loretta Maria King.
I got one more question before we end this.
All right.
What does this day mean to you?
It means the world to me.
Is that right?
It means family.
There we go. Tell me some more.
God put words in my mouth to express my feelings about this day. He hasn't done it yet.
He hasn't done it yet?
I'm still waiting for it.
Okay, well, we might come back to you.
Okay.
I want to thank you now.
I appreciate it.
Okay, we have another young lady in front of us. Who is this young lady?
Well, hello out there. My name is Norma Lee. Some people call me Gagi. I like the name of Norma Lee and I like the name of Gagi, but I really prefer the name of Stormy. So my name is Stormy, Aunt Norma, Aunt Gagi, whatever you have. But we are having a lovely time here, and anybody that missed it, like you, Raymond, you didn't come here, and you missed this. And next time we have it, you better be around. You all right? Okay.
Okay, we're back.
Anything else? No, we go like this.
Aunt Norma. Aunt Norma.
It's not yours.
Okay, do you have children?
Oh, yes, I have.
Who are your children?
My grandson, this is like my sixth child here. And this is my granddaughter.
No, 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 I just want the name. I'm going to get them.
Okay, I have Stephen, James, Day-Day, Pooh Bear, Tracy, Elizabeth, Shatima,
Samara,
Ronald, Marva, Alana, Kevy, Stevie, Thomas, Vincent, and Vincent Jr., Sandra, I get Tamara, I got Kevy,
Oh. You got a lot of kids.
Yes.
You got a lot of kids. And I know you got a main man that's here. He's not here physically, but I know he's here. In spirit,
I have a lot of I have a lot of kids because I was born. You have to be a queen to be able to have these. So I am your. You call me Aunt Queen.
Aunt Queen, huh? Aunt Queen. I'm gonna call you Aunt Norma. I got one more question for you, Aunt Norma.
Yes, my love.
What is today to you? What does it mean to you?
It is to me. I am with my family all the time in spirit. But to this day, everybody is here in spirit and in flesh. And that makes me very, 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 very happy. I don't know if I'll ever see my mother again or whatever. This day means so much not only to me, but to all that are out here. I love my family and they all love me. And hey, what can I say?
Well, Aunt Norman, I tell you, that was special.
Yes, Dee.
Thank you. That was special. Okay, we have another gentleman in front of us. And, sir, who are you?
My name's James King. I'm an important member of this family.
How important are you?
Well, I think I'm important enough that I'm the youngest of the five of the original. And I think it's imperative that you know that I came from California, represented by my wife. My daughter and her husband came from Miami with her daughter, Amber.
Is that right?
I was just made a proud grandfather.
Tell me
and
more.
The gentleman now that's taking a picture is my nephew, that's Gregory King. And anyway, when he pans this camera, he will see the entire family here in Philadelphia, in the park, having our first annual family reunion. As you can see, it's a festive occasion. We've got everything here to eat and drink. We're having such a grand time on the Lord's Day. Having a grand time. It's supposed to rain today, as you can see. It's as beautiful as it could be. I'm proud and privileged to have this opportunity to stand before you and say that I'm glad to be a king. And I'm sure the rest of them are glad to be kings. It's fantastic. Nothing like being a king.
You got it. Okay, we have another gentleman in front of me. Sir, who are you?
I'm Robert W. Mack, and I'm pastor of New Hope Baptist Church, Philadelphia, state of Pennsylvania. This is a very special day to me because it's a privilege that the Lord has allowed us together to celebrate the unity of family. And it's certainly been one of the greatest things of my life. And I pray that every person here will learn the values of the true and the living God. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, we have everything we shall ever need. Today is special because I have a chance to meet and greet some of those in the family that I've never seen before, but shall never forget. As we go through this life, remember, Jesus Christ is the beginning, He is the end. He's the Alpha and Omega. Whatever we should do, if we all in the name of Jesus, we receive the glory after this world has passed on.
Amen. Talk to me. I got a question for you. Can you give me the name of all your people in the immediate family?
Well, my immediate family is my wife, Doris Mack. My firstborn son, Ronald Mack. My secondborn, Buddy Mack. My first grandson is Sean. Sean Mack. My oldest granddaughter is Lovette. And we have others that passed on. Remember, we thank God for being an inspiration and I am a great support to the family and credibility. We're proud of the entire family, and if I name them all, we'd have the time.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, we have another young lady in front of us. And who is this? Oh, my.
My name is Bunny.
Okay.
And I belong to Elder and Sister Doris and Robert Matt.
Yes, ma'am.
I have a family of two. First of all, I have a brother.
And who's your brother?
And that's Ronald Matt.
Uh-huh.
And I have two children myself, Michael and Kenya. Kenya's here with me today. And Michael, he had to work, so he couldn't come. Michael's 30 and Kenya's 21.
Okay.
Don't say it. I know I look good for my age.
I love it. It's on tape. That's
well, and I tell you, this is the best contribution to our family that I have ever been involved with. So every bit of the money, every bit of the effort, every bit of the love and the sentiment that was put into this effort has paid off tremendously. We have seen cousins and been involved with cousins that we have seen in over 30 years. And I thank God for it. The last thing I'm going to say, and I know, is every portion of our family, regardless to what they believe in or how they believe in. Family that prays together,
they pray. Thank you. There's the red light. We got another young man in front of us. And who is this man?
This is Ronald Matt.
And who's your mom and dad?
Robert and Doris.
Come on, get it right now. Get it right. I had to think about your mom. Okay. You have any sisters or brothers?
No, buddy, sister.
Uh-huh.
No brothers.
No brothers? But you're a married man, aren't you? You got children. Who's your family?
Yvette, daughter, Sean, Eric Mack. That's it.
That's it?
Two and two.
No grandchildren yet?
Not yet.
Well, I saw that fish. Right, I see that fish. Tell me one thing, Ronald. What does today mean to you and your family?
Oh, today is a wonderful time for me to get our whole family together and to share and meet someone that hadn't met before.
Mm-hmm.
New old acquaintances.
Uh-huh.
Family hadn't seen in many years together.
Tell me about it.
And show affection and love that we always wanted to show to them. Get to show to them face to face.
You got it.
And really seeing Grandma too.
Uh-huh.
Really enjoyed it. We made it be see each other for a while. I wanted to, you know, give her a hug and kiss to each other. We really enjoyed it. How much we appreciate it. What she did, showing her love to Grandpa, it caused all this to happen.
You got it. Praise it, man. Thank you very much. Okay. We got a new young lady trying to figure out if she looks good or not.
Do I look good?
It's too late
is
now.
Is the camera ready?
Who are you, by the way?
Who am I?
And who are your parents?
Who are my parents? I was told my mother's name is Odell King. No, she's not King. She's a Harris.
Mm-hmm. But she was a king.
She was a king.
And still is.
And still is. Actually, her name is Odell K. Harris.
There you go.
You see, she's still got that K in there.
Uh-huh. All right. This
and my father, his name is Raymond King.
Uh-huh.
Raymond A. King. And who am I? I'm Myra A. King.
Myra, do you have any children, Myra?
I have a son, and his name is Raymond A. King.
All right.
Yes.
I got one last question for
one
you.
One last question.
Myra?
Yes.
What would you say today is to you?
Oh, this is a happy day for me. I can't believe this. Actually, we waited all these many years to bring this family together. And I hope that this is only the beginning and that we can do more of this and we can spread more of this around. Next time we go come back to come to California with it.
There you go.
All right.
That's it.
That's it.
Thank you very much.
Love you.
Tell me where.
Now.
Okay. Hi, I'm Gregory. Gregory A. King. Anthony SDA. My dad was, still is here.
Raymond A. King. My mom is Odell K. King. K stands for King. And she's always a king in this family.
That's right.
A lot of people have been looking for her, asked about her.
That's right.
Send her love and everything to her. Boy, what can I say? I have a family. I have three children. The oldest is Tiffany. I have a son who is also a pain in the butt sometimes, but he's a good son to me. He's a good man. He'll be fine. His name is Jamal. We have a little baby, Courtney. And she's going to be fine also. Everybody's going to be good. I have a wife. I forgot all about her. That's a main person in my life. Deborah.
How do you think they got here, Gregory?
Really, I got a main lady. Her name is Deborah. We've been around for years and years.
Yeah.
Okay, and you can hear her in the background. She's hollering out to me. Let me end this real fast and short. I want to thank everybody that helped and got me in here to this right here so that my family could enjoy meeting my family in Philadelphia.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Really, we're here.
That's right, and we're here.
Okay, you're on. Who is this in front of me?
My name is Carlton King.
Okay.
And I'm the son of Dennis King.
Uh-huh.
This is my daughter, Sarita.
Oh, there we go.
And we're out here at the King family reunion. It's 1992.
You
killed me. July. And, hey, I sing a little bit. This is what I do for a living. And
do you want to sing something right now?
Yeah. No, he doesn't.
Well, I really don't know what to sing.
No,
I mean, I sing a lot of things, but I don't know what to sing now.
Is that right?
Yeah, I don't know what to sing, but
you know.
I just don't know what to sing. Yeah. But like I said, this is my daughter, and my wife is around somewhere. I don't know where she's at.
Debbie.
Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Yes, I have a brother. Matter of fact, I got two brothers. One is named Dennis, and the other one is Ira. Ira's not here right now. Dennis is here. Hey, Dennis!
Boo-boo!
Slide on over here for a second.
No, come on. Yeah.
But
come on,
before my brother comes, this is my wife, Deborah.
Oh, we got to want everybody to know there
and,
are two Deborah.
Of course,
Deborah.
This is my brother.
There are two Deborah Kings in this family.
There's two Deborah Kings. And this is, this Dennis, this is my brother.
Oh, there you go.
And this is Gigi, this is his daughter. Who introduced, you know, introduce yourself.
Boo Boo, who are you? Tell me who you are.
I'm Cole, I'm Boo.
Oh, no.
Boo?
Yeah, wait, this is my daughter, G. Straight out of Philly. Yeah, we just chilling, right? Huh? All right. And,
you know what, gentlemen?
What is
I don't know who your mom and dad are.
Well, we relate to somebody.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody.
Call them. Can you tell me who your mom and dad are?
We're Dennis and Loretta. Sure.
No, I just need the names. That's all I need. There
Dennis and Loretta.
Okay.
You know, it's our mother and father.
My in-laws.
Your in-laws.
My in-laws.
Her in-laws. And,
come here, B.
I don't know. You know, I just feel like I might want to break out in a song.
Okay.
You know?
If you get ready, we're ready for it.
Oh, please.
I tell you what, Carlton. What does today mean to you?
Huh?
What does today mean to you?
What
does today mean to you?
Today means that I finally get a chance to meet a lot of the family that I really didn't get a chance to know, especially the grandchildren.
First cousin, second cousin.
I didn't get a chance to see them. Now I get a chance to meet them.
This is Sean.
Right. Sean.
Boo.
Yeah.
Tell me what today means to you, man.
Today means all of us can get together.
We in the picture deck.
And have one good time.
There you go.
Not get drunk.
There you go.
But be sober. That way when we leave, we all know our mind is a trouble thing to wait.
Back to the real stuff.
First of all, give thanks to God. That's number one.
Here we go. Praise.
And a beautiful day that He has provided for us. Matter of fact, all weekend long has been excellent. I've been loved. I've been enjoying it. Give me a chance to meet my husband, my new husband, family and cousins and friends. And he didn't know that he even had it even existed. So
I knew that.
You know you didn't know nothing.
Well,
anyway, it's been an all-well-rounded.
That's right.
July 3rd, 4th, 5th, and 6th, and 7th, up to the 11th. It's been beautiful.
Yeah.
And we've been blessed by this day and everything that's going on.
That's perfect, guys. That was special. Thank you. Okay, who do we got? This is Grandmom. Aunt Doris' family. It's Aunt Doris' family. Uncle Robert. Ronald. Liz Bunny. The main lady down here just relaxing. Okay, here we go. This is in front of Aunt Norma's house. And who's this little girl here? What's your name? What's your name?
Tamara.
And who's your mommy?
Tracy.
And what's your name?
Tamara.
Wait a minute, you both can't be the same name.
I want to see Daddy. I want to see.
Okay. My name's Tamara.
Tamara and Tamara, right?
My name's Tamara, her name's Tamara.
Okay. Let me get Courtney. Hold on, Courtney.
Courtney.
I got Courtney.
Nah, this is not Courtney. This is Tamara.
No, it's Courtney.
I want to see.
Okay, we're going to see.
I want to see.
Let's get up.
I want to see.
her down. Put her down, Tamar. Okay, come on, here comes the car. Let's get out of the street. Come on, Courtney. Come on, let's go out of the street. Here comes the car.
No.
Come on out of the street, guys.
It's barking.
I don't care. Hi, how you doing?
Checking it out.
You want to get a piece of this too, huh? Go on, you got it. Go Come on in, Doris.
Come on, mommy, shake that booty.
Okay.
All right, mom.
All right. Who is this in front of me?
I don't know who I am.
Introduce yourself to me.
I'm Tish. Jimmy, the youngest son. I'm son of his daughter.
Think about it now. Think about it.
I'm just so happy to be here. I'm just excited. But
are you here by yourself?
No, I'm here with my husband, Vernal, and my beautiful little daughter.
There he is.
Amber.
There we go. We have a family here.
Yeah.
All right.
And we've just had a wonderful time. It's been a blessing to stay together. See all my family in one big happy time.
Yeah. What would you say is the most important thing of today for you?
Wow. The blessing of just having everybody here like we have. Just the love that we all have together.
Is that right?
You know, yeah.
You guys, I know you guys are getting ready to leave. You're going back to Miami tonight.
Unfortunately.
Okay, now I know you're cool and everything, but take the glasses off so I can get a nice close up.
I knew you were going to do that to me, Greg.
There we go. Got the wind blowing in your hair. All right. That's perfect.
I don't like you. But I still love you.
All right, I got it.
You have to answer all the questions.
Okay. Who is this young lady in front of me?
It's Marie King.
Marie King.
Yeah, the mother of Fish King.
Can you talk, Marie?
Oh, yeah, I can talk.
Who's your family? Tell me your immediate family. Who's the members in your family? It's like 1, 2, 3.
Tish.
Uh-huh. Who's your husband, first of all?
I said Jimmy.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't hear it.
Tish is the daughter. Amber is my granddaughter. Uh-huh. Ronald's my son.
Okay. What would you say today means to you?
Your minute's up. It's a great day. I'm blessed, and I'm really blessed that my family is here. My daughter's happy.
Okay. Would you do me one more favor?
I'm going to what it is.
Can you lift your hat up so I can get a full close-up?
No, no, Tish.
Okay.
She says no?
Fine. Just look at me, and you'll see her.
Wait a minute. Look at you and see her. Okay. Who do we have this pretty girl in front of me? Who is it? It is on.
Oh, that's my light, huh?
Yes, it is.
We
on.
Are so high.
Who is it? Who are you?
I'm Tiffany King. I'm Gregory and Deborah King's daughter. And
do you have any brothers and sisters?
Yes, I have one brother, one sister. My brother is Jamal King. He's 12. My sister is Courtney King, and she's 2 and a half.
Right on. What does the day mean to you?
It means peace and love and happiness.
Peace and love and happiness? That'll work. Thank you. Who's this young man in front of me? Jamal, who's your mom and dad?
Gregory and Deborah.
Gregory and Deborah? Do you have any sisters and brothers?
Yes.
What do you got? Is this your sister?
Yep.
What's her name?
Courtney.
Courtney? How old is she?
She's 2.
She's 2 years old?
Yes.
Let me get a closer. Jamal.
And mother, over there.
Jamal, what would you say today means to you? Okay, fantastic.
Parents, which is our grandmother, which would be Betty. I'm Carlton. We have Myra sitting right next to me. What? Oh, we got Jamie.
Right.
We got Ronald. We got Steve right here. We got Blue right here.
She's not.
Oh, okay.
Great grandchildren.
No.
Brown. Okay, got to introduce yourself.
No.
Say the name.
Everybody give your name.
All right, this.
First five. They faking y'all out.
Who's that?
That team over there.
No team here.
Hey!
I knew it was there.
I gotta get a line.
He ain't
going
to lie.
Go ahead, Jay.
What's up?
All right.
You
going
to run some
full court?
Yeah.
Daddy.
Jimmy
Hill.
Dad.
Sean.
Yeah.
I take
Jamal. You got Jamal?
Y'all got your old team? Y'all got your old team?
Yeah. We got the team.
He's ready to play.
Yeah.
Too bad. He ain't playing today.
It's going to be point
guard. Ryan, I heard you say 30, Ryan.
Got it back.
Who bad? Yo, look out.
Got a pencil. Keep the score, too.
They keep it in their head sometimes.
Shot, shot, shot. Here you go, fat boy. Here you go, here you go.
Two is baby.
What?
There's two.
Here you go, here you go, here you go.
Uh-oh.
Thank you. times that made us laugh outweigh the bad. And I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I don't know where this road is going to lead. And all I know is where we've been and what we've been through. Ooh. And if we get to see tomorrow, I hope it's worth all the pain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And now take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And now take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. And I don't know where this road is going to lead. And all I know today. And now take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And now take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so